The Audi tablet provides the passenger in the rear with complete internet connectivity. The mobile entertainment system with its touch display can be used inside and outside the Q7. It's temperature resistant and safe in a crash. Rear seat entertainment gives rear passengers access to the entire range of onboard infotainment system features. It can be used to play back music over the car's loudspeakers or to recommend navigation destinations to the driver. And with a super fast LTE standard on board, media content can be streamed from the internet practically without delay. Music, navigation, TV, and movies. The new Audi tablet impresses with its functionality, high performance, and innovation.